Last game in Ohio versus the Junior Hurricanes. Stretch past the K for a chance. Sam starts things off with a nice backhander.
Where it began, I can't begin to knowin', but then I know it's growing.
Ref clobbers one of their guys. T with some good D.
Wasn't the spring.
Passing creates chances. Here's a close one.
And spring became the summer.
Carter out front. And Sam poke checks this guy. And the puck goes in the net.
Hand.
Andre with a glove save.
Touching hand.
Another good chance. Nick loads up the one-timer for a chance. Ben gets hit from behind. Nice passing here. Alex to Nick. Nick behind the back. Vinny puts her in. Nick to Alex. And we're on the board again. They sneak behind our D. Stretch pass, and the Hurricanes are on the board. Sam to Dino for a good chance. Nick gets hit from behind. Weber getting wrestled in the corner. Two on one for a couple of chances. Joseph stands up his guy. Andre with the glove. Alex pays the price to get a shot. A little bit of a car crash here. Carter going hard to the net. Gets knocked down, but gets right back up. Gets her out front. Kate puts in the rebound. Broadhead with the shoulder. Good hit from Alex, but they keep it in, and they put their second on the board. Good back check Dino to keep it in. Ref helping us out again. JP's like, if the ref can do it, so can I. Why the penalty? Andre with a pad. Vinny, great pass to Nick for a good chance. Cobes makes her 6-2. Big collision. Pad save to keep her 6-2. Nick with a shoulder. Alex gets a shot away, then hit from behind. JP with a great steal for a chance. Ben with a stick check. Good D. That's a 6-2 win. Let's go home.